Well, 21X's bag was really starting to fill up since the other day. Day before yesterday, actually, so I can only assume. And since she's not present for roll call, I can only assume that she's gone off to some secret place. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, she had twins! Look at that, she had twins! All by herself, let's take a look. Oh, and she had them pretty recently. Look at that, they're still wet. Let's see, how'd you do, big girl? Oh, very nice. Yes, hello. Say hi to the camera. Look at the beautiful colors on those babies. Oh, and we got one girl. And look at that, she's got a little colored butt. Or not. Bag's over there. Somebody looking for food. Oh, come on, you're so close. Here, I'll give you a hand. Oh no, she doesn't like having her bag touched. There we go. Oh goodness, look at that milk. This way. This way, little mush. There you go. Come on, you're so close. Got one? Alright, I'm gonna have to put this down a moment. Here, you hold that. Oh no, they hate when you grab the back of their head to try and feed them. There you go. Oh, what a smart little girl. Smart little missy. Well, she got her first suck. There we go. The teats are a bit fat for her, but a little help and she gets it. What a smart little girl. Smart little two-toned girl you are. Yes, you are. And look at the color on this one. Whoop. Let's see. Whoop. Come on, what are you? Boy, they do not like being touched, Sam, I am. When someone's such a good mummy. Hi there, Susie. Come to say hello. Yeah, we got one girl. Yes, say hi to the camera, Martina. And we got a little boy. Little boy and a little girl. No, I'm not food. I'm not food. Come here. I'm not food. Little boy and a little girl, and these are sweetie's half siblings. Oh, the boys are never quite as bright. Whew. But the boy, let's see. Oh, come here. No, you don't have to go under my skirt. Come here. Set this down again. Oh, just hold still, big girl. She left a bit of a mess around here, so I don't want to step too much. Okay, come here, you little mush. Whoa, you're a hungry little wretch. Look at you. I don't know who these kids' daddy is, but dang, he's smart. Not quite so high. Not so high. Don't bite me. There you go. Ooh, hungry little mush you be. Oh, good kids. They latched on right away. Good girl. Nice work. And you had twins. I'm so happy to see twins. Oh, man, they're hungry. All right, I'm just going to set this down a moment. And there we go. Man, that boy is hungry. Oh, come on. You almost got it, dude. been helping him out a good bit. Her teats are so fat. And they're just dripping with cream. Nice work, Martina. You pretty girl with the split ear. So she had one boy, which is in the front, and one girl who's in behind. She's got a painted butt. They're so pretty, they're so cute, so precious, and they're so hungry. Here. No, 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 down. There you go. So she's got the idea. She hasn't moved from that teat. All right, stay under here and help. Oh, still wet around the ears. These kids have only just started walking around and they're starving. And you're such a good mummy, 21X. Yes, you are. Aw, cleaning them up. There you go. Oop. Watch that goop back there, you. Mommy, 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 mommy. Oh, nice work. You had them all by yourself. No trouble, no complications. Another thing I like about Savannah is with old seasoned veterans, you almost never have to worry about the kids. And as soon as she's done cleaning out, she's getting a manicure. Yay! Alright, here, scoot over. Oh, she wants to lie down, she's tired. Can't blame her. And that's the girl. Black head and a black butt. Just picking him up by the frame, he's the pig. In goating with twins, there's a pig and a runt. The big kid and the little kid. And like always, the little doeling is the runt. And the brother is the pig. There you go. Speaking of pig. There you go. Hungry little wretch. And you are so pretty, you're so cute. Yay, I've got a daughter to keep out of each of these old nannies. Whoa, careful. All right, I need to go fetch some iodine for these guys. Anywho, thanks again so much, Rob Lynn Ranch, for the wonderful nannies and the beautiful kids. God bless, thank you so much. Later, taters.